Hey, Leanne here with Barn 49 for this week's edition of Barn 49's The Top 5, where we take a look at the biggest songs from the biggest artists in country music. So taking a look at Canadian country radio, coming in at number 5 is Sam Hunt with Breaking Up Was Easy in the 90s. Then up 2 spots to number 4 to make her top 5 debut, it's Carly Pearce with her latest Next Girl. Then moving on up to number 3 is Brett Kissel with the title track off of his latest album, Make a Life, Not a Living. And make sure you keep your eyes on his Instagram, Twitter, Facebook pages, because he's actually in the process of releasing live versions of those songs recorded on his ranch out in Alberta. Holding steady at number 2 is Chris Young and Kane Brown with Famous Friends. And then at number 1 for the 4th week in a row, who is going to be able to dethrone this guy? It's Luke Combs with Forever After All. Now moving on over to the streaming side, kicking us off is one of the greatest collaborations out there, Florida Georgia Line and Nelly. Lil Bit comes in at number 5. Number 4 is Keith Urban and Pink with One Too Many. Number 3, Gabby Barrett with I Hope. Number 2, once again, Chris Young and Kane Brown with Famous Friends. And number 1 for the 7th week in a row on the streaming charts, Luke Combs with, yes, you guessed it, Forever After All. Congratulations to him on his incredible streak with that song. That's it for this week's edition of Barn 49's Top 5. But make sure you like, comment, and subscribe to stay up to date on all things country. And I'll catch you back here next week, where we'll find out if Luke Combs can do it all over again.